heard yet. Third place in Branson. Y'all give him a big round of applause. A little bit about Mansour that I don't know if y'all know. Y'all see him on Facebook and whatnot, but he's dedicated. He's dedicated to Elvis. He's a true Elvis fan. And that's because, look at these outfits that he's wearing. Did you really make these? Don't you tell him about it.
I make them. And I usually get like a regular blazer and I add to it.
See, now you just gave all your secrets away. All those guys are going to do it now. Now, y'all give him another big round of applause. I love his dedication to Elvis and the authenticity. Great job. I know that was very tiring. I was very tired watching you. Okay. He shook it for y'all. Y'all better make some noise for him. But y'all better keep that applause going right now, because as he's been labeled, he is one half of, as what we call, the Young Guns, about to come up right now. If y'all know who I'm talking about, that's Mr. Cody Deano. Okay.